With Premiere Pro's 13.1 release, you can create text or titles with multiple strokes using the Essential Graphics panel. First, switch to the Preset Graphics workspace, or if you're in a Customize workspace, you can open the Essential Graphics panel by going to Window, Essential Graphics. Then go to the Edit tab of the panel and make a new text layer. I'll customize my text to get the correct font and position that I want. And now we'll add the strokes. You can click here to enable the first stroke. Click the plus icon to add up to 10 strokes to your title. And of course, you can adjust the width of each of these strokes. There you go. If this video helped you out, click like and leave a comment below telling us what topic you'd like us to cover next.